How's it going? I am out here hanging out with my buddy Troy. He has been a buddy of mine for, shoot, what, 25 years, maybe more?
It's been a bit.
It's been a bit.
A lot of fun stuff.
Yep. So he wanted some help with this tree. I wanted to run some saws. So we just used the Dodge and tipped this where we wanted it to because it overhung his driveway real bad. And I'm going to leave this recording and he's going to get the little tiny 2511 topper. I'm going to use the brand new rear handle one and we're going to get chopping this thing up and then we'll see what happens. I'm going to pause you guys, then we're going to grab a couple different saws, grab something to drink, and then we'll be back at it. All right, guys, now it's 49-10 play time there. We're going to nibble off on this end, and as it starts to teeter the other way, then I'll switch cameras and let my buddy Troy try out the 73-10 on the bigger end of this.
Ah!
That's the one I'm gonna be running at Sawfest.
I'd say that'd do good.
Yeah, that's out of the box. That's out of the box chain too. I've done nothing to that chain. That is just a straight up out of the box chain.
Yeah, she's a little doll, but wow, man, it carries.
Oh, I'll sharpen one up for Sawfest, but I mean. Like that 7310, as she gets more and more fuel run through it, she's getting stronger and stronger. You guys have a good one.